Hello, my YouTubers. I'm here at Moffitt, going through my treatment. I just had a Tylenol. Extra strength because my head was about to blow up from headaches. My lower back is hurting, and today I almost thought about canceling my treatment of chemo. I'm watching the TV shows called My cameraman is like going the other way, but like I was saying, watching a show called Ridiculous, and then that's where the chemo is going. My machine is over here. That little yellow stars means cautious. I'm not saying that I mentioned. And that means cautious. That's why we're this little yellow band, and I use a walker. Because they have, that's how they know if they need to have that extra supervision. So I'm nice and comfortable. Brought my little blanket because we're 1 day away from Valentine's Day. So I want to wish you all happy Valentine's Day. This is my third chemo. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for your comments. Whether it's thumbs up, thumbs down, I'm cool with it. I mean, I'm just here to show you guys my process, how I'm doing. This chair is amazing because it comes with a vibrating and heat. So I can actually be, you know, like, it's good for my back, okay? Just have some juice, some water, and my lunchbox is somewhere over there. Got some lunch. Has some turkey sandwich with some food, some potato chips, and some cookies that I'm going to eat in a little bit. Here's my chemo connected to my left side.
Port.
That's my port, and it's connected to all these cables. And then I have a medication. This is my IV. IV and the chemo is on the very top, and so that's what's going on today. And they're taking care of me, you guys, so I can be better and better every day. And so keep on smiling. God bless you all. Big nice hug for all my friends and kisses. Love you in the love of Christ. God bless you all. See you soon. Bye bye.